Now, just few days now remain before Saturday governorship election for Edo State. The Conference of Niger Political Parties and the Youth Initiate for Advocacy, Growth plus Advancement Africa, they don't condemn the federal government empowerment program for the state and then describe, I'm saying, advance vote buying from the All Progressive Congress. And then still they lash President Muhammadu Buhari for claims, say he approved the empowerment program for 2,000 women and youth for Edo State 4 days before the election. And one television advert where they advertise the program we've been sharing on Tuesday, September 15, and claim they say it don't go viral, and some stakeholders for the state believe say the program not to take a bribe voters. And even said the state chairman of a CMPP, Roy Orihabo, we yarn for telephone interview, yarn say empowerment program few days to the governorship election say na nothing but a bribe. And in the call on the Buhari and Buhari to discourage that kind of act, plus say advance vote buying, say he no supposed shelle for inside we democracy. The same matter, the director of a program, the Youth Initiate for Advocacy, Growth plus Advancement Africa, Cynthia Mbamalu, one Edo voter, say, make them shine their eye weller and say politicians fit one and they go around, they give them money, foodstuff and other items to take bribe them before the Saturday governorship election. And yes, so to follow us discuss this matter via Zoom, Najib Bello will be political analyst for Inside Lagos. Okay, Najib Bello, will they hail you this Kajad day? And yes, so we'll call up. Good morning, Mr. Najib Bello.
Good morning, I did hear you.
Thank you, sir. You join our Bunge News. And we happy say you leave your busy schedule and attend to our Bunge call. And what will be your take on top of this fresh allegation of a vote buying before the election for Edo State?
My own be say the matter not even be allegate again. The matter don't they confirm say now waiting they happen right now for Edo State. We don't see the wife of the APC candidate, Idia Ezeyamu. They share things on, she don't even post the picture with her own hand on social media, on her Twitter handle, where she did, they share all these things, they give women there. So it don't pass matter of allegate. Now, waiting they happen for ground with this, and a very, very bad thing to begin use government money. All the money whether they tax us, since all the money whether they draw from us, they get from our oil, they complain, say money no day to do this, money no day to do that. Then they carry the money, they go bribe people to vote for them. So it is very, very bad. And now waiting they happen on ground, not be say hearsay or them say.
Okay. So Mr. Najib, you did confirm it, say the matter not true. You know they inside allegate matter. Okay, so you feel still confirm to be true and this matter where they shall say and they don't empower like 2,000 women. Some people they say the matter be like saying a bribery matter. Now the youth inside Edo State now in the yarn this one and say it is shell 4 days before the election. How you see them?
And that one, they don't release the money, which now waiting them put this Idia Ezeyamu, that's Pastor Ezeyamu wife. Now she be one of the members on ground where they share the money. So Pastor Skeyamu himself will come from the federal level to come help them coordinate the sharing of the money. So now bribing, now vote buying, nobody they even doubt that one again. Because time day where they go supposed to, if to say they won't help Edo people, time day where they supposed don't help Edo people since where they suffer, where they complain, say things hurt them. Throughout the time where they lock down, these things for don't help them since. But now where election they come on Saturday, now federal government just from nowhere realize, say, oh, we need to help Edo people, we need to help the women, dash their money. So we know say now what they do, now fraud now that they do. And a corruption of the highest level to use before politicians they use their own personal money, they bribe 500 naira, 1,000 naira, some even 2,000. You know, some politicians go even when they don't steal money from government, they go use them, they give people small change. But now it don't go to the next level where we say they go just open government account, begin sign out billions where they want to use the bribe people to vote you know, their party. Don't go left way, we say, we never see for Nigeria before like this.
Now, wow. So, it don't they very, very clear. Say, many bribery, they shall, because of the election time, and don't they come very, very fast. So, with all this enlightenment here and there, the enlightenment campaign, whether they educate people, say, make them no sell their vote, you still believe, say, those where they claim, say, receive 10,000 naira each, you believe that if you change their mind?
How they want change them? Now the same people we suppose they do the enlightenment. Mm. When they come television, they come tell us, say, oh, no do this, no do that. Now them they see release these billions. Whether they use bribe the voter. I don't see the adverts where they do to use tell people say that they call them small micro enterprises establishment, be enhancement scheme.
Okay.
So now government project. So if government will release billions to use, pay people money, 10,000, just some days to election, how much the same government won't take use to say, oh, no collect money? And how government go they give people money days to election? They come back, they talk, say, no collect money to come vote. It no just makes sense at all. So the whole thing, you know, get any enlightenment whether they do it won't help people. If they say they commit, see the trader money where they do for the federal election, for the presidential election, they do trader money, they do market money, they do all sorts of money. All of these reach billions of naira. So how much, on the other hand, we want to say they use do enlightenment? Maybe they go say they use 1 million naira. They put one policeman for television. Maybe they say no sell vote, no buy vote. That's all. But when they do their own market money, their trader money, their smears campaign, they go spend billions to give the people. They go spend billions to promote them. So it not just add up at all. The enlightenment now zero compared to the massive mismanagement and diversion of money where they use to buy votes around the country, including Edo right now.
Now, I'm Mr. Najib Bello, and we don't hear you and from this angle where you take the talk, and we see that you're very, very concerned about our democracy. But because of time, we're not going to still fit ask you more questions, but we're going to still call you to get to more information about this matter. Thank you so much for your time, and make you get a better day.
No problem at all, anytime.
Thank you so much. And yeah.